How are you going, beautiful people? It's such an honour to be here tonight. I think this will be one of the most amazing things that I've ever been a part of, and that's because of you. So thank you so much. Pretty special to play after one of my heroes, Thelma, and before beautiful Julia Stone and Angus. Again, I feel so lucky. I know we're gathered here because of a really terrible thing that happened to our country, but I'm so proud of how we've handled it, and especially how you all have handled it. So, yeah, thank you again. This is Confess.
Stronger that night, I wanted to stayed around. A certain design that you'd like. Alaska and the bears you knew you couldn't fight. Swimming underneath the Northern Lights. You didn't know it, but I had you in the palm of my hand.
We're gonna ramp things up a bit now.
I could have said that you were. And I should have loved you the first time. You were so bright, I was so blind. And I could have said that you are all mine. Why did I leave you on the front line? I should have loved you.
We're going to play a song now that's fairly new. This is probably one of the first times, or actually it's the second time we've ever played it, so thank you for listening. Helped the amazing team of Gag of Views work on is that the funds from today are going to a number of charities And I think you would all know about them now, but the Indigenous Land Management Alliance, Fire Sticks Alliance. Fuck yes. The Emergency Leaders for Climate Action, who are an important group of the 22 ex-fire commissioners working for climate action in our country. Wildlife Victoria and Wires, who are working with our beautiful Australian wildlife that's been so messed up by this horrific thing. You! and the Red Cross, and also the Foundation for Rural and Regional Renewal. These people go to small towns and find the legends or the sick cunts who are just doing shit in their own backyard. So we really appreciate all of you from small towns all around Australia. And we hear you. We hear that the youth of Australia want something different. We need to look at things differently. We want a holistic response to this. So thank you for being here today and supporting all these charities.
It's cool, it's just not getting you like super hard.
I've got a song now that I made with two really naughty boys from Canberra. I wish they could be here, but they're here in this spirit, so.
Your time. I wanna feel you.
Thank you so much. This is my amazing band, Annie, Luke, Pete, and Xavier. A lot of the people today, including all the people that made this event, have done this for free and volunteered, so thank you to them as well. We've got two more songs for you.
It's late, I don't know if I'm coming home. You say take all your time, precious thing of mine. Baby, will you stay tonight? Will you take the later flight?
I hope you have the most wonderful night. Thank you for being here and thank you for having us.
She's
Thank you.